Well, good morning. As you can see from the not bad theming behind me here, we're at Flamingo Land again. It was only a few months ago when we actually came here with Tom and Stacey. I did mention this in the previous vlog, which was from Lightwater Valley, that we were coming here. And again, we were in the same people with Steve, Caitlin, Sean, Charlotte just gone in the shop, Lee, Lisa just gone to the toilets, freshen up, and Alex is around somewhere. Should have a good day today, get on the rides, get quite a lot of POVs because on-ride filming is allowed here. Again, only using official gear, GoPros, that sort of thing, chest harnesses, phones won't be allowed. We are really hot today, as you can probably see with my face and that. I got burnt yesterday. I think most of us got burnt yesterday. Did you have a good day yesterday, Lightwater?
Yeah, I didn't get burnt. I just don't burn.
Are you looking forward to today?
Yeah, I think today will be a bit of a better day.
Have you been before? You've been a few times, haven't you?
I've been once.
Once, same as Steve's only been once as well.
My family.
Yeah.
Last experience wasn't very good here.
No.
Today will be a bit better.
Yeah, should be a good day today.
I quite liked it, but Pterodactyl wasn't open, so hopefully today we can get on it.
Yeah, get on a few rides, yeah. It'll be a hot day today as well.
Yeah,
too hot. But that was one thing I actually mentioned in the vlog last time when me and Lisa, I don't know if I cut it out or not, but we did actually say we felt that this park was lacking in something. It had good rides, it's got all right theming and things like that, but there's something lacking. And we figured it out last night. There's no covering. As you can see, the park is very open. There's no covering. I mean, this area would have been nice to have like some sort of covered area. There's just no shade in the park, so I think that's what it was really. But yeah, should have a good day today. Not too sure what the first ride is. See if we can try and get this pirate show in, which they do. Try and do the zoo, try and do a few rides we didn't do last time. I've got flies attacking me. But yeah, I'll see you in a bit. First up, the Vekoma booster bike known as Velocity. Well, we did this last time we came. Brilliant. Velocity, yeah. Last time we came, it was closed for most of the day, so we managed to get it sort of like towards the end of the day. We only got the one ride in it. Hopefully, we might try and get a couple of rides on it today. We'll be doing POVs again. There's so much here. 9 coasters, I think, if I remember. But yeah. Let's get on it, Velocity. Not a big queue either. Looking forward to Velocity, Steve?
Yeah, I remember last time, it's probably one of my favourites.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
We only did it the once when we came.
It's a forceful launch.
Yeah, it is. It's probably one of the best launch coasters in the UK now.
Woo! Mingo!
Mingo! Mingo! Yeah, it's probably one of the best launch coasters in the UK now, isn't it?
I do prefer
Rita. Do you? Oh no. Flip flop. Nice view up here. Gonna be another hot day. About 28, 29 degrees today. Might get hotter though. Ah, see you on the ride.
Thank you for riding Velocity.
Yeah.
Right,
to your left hand side.
Here we are on Velocity.
Arms up, everyone, arms
up.
Come on.
Right, Charlotte.
Come on.
Hold on tight.
You ready?
Yeah. That's it! Woo! superb. Woo! How was that, Alex?
I swore, but it was good.
It was good.
Woo! Really good.
Superb. Superb ride on Velocity there, really, really good. As you saw, POV, not a problem at all. As long as you're not, obviously not holding your phone and that, they don't really care, but yeah, really good ride. Quite smooth actually, yeah, very good. Vekoma coaster there, really enjoy that one. Alright, next up, Hero, and off he goes. Yeah. Very controversial. I know for a certain Sean doesn't like it.
Worst character I've been
yeah.
on.
Charlotte likes it.
Charlotte. Yeah. No. Okay. If there was an element of pride, I have to enjoy. Like, I don't like G-force and Drake Manor, but at least the lift hill is a unique element of
yeah,
the ride.
Yeah.
This, I just.
I feel the same. It's horrible. I don't like the trains. I don't like the inversions. I don't like the way it goes around the track. I don't even like the look of it off-ride. What do you reckon?
I'll admit it's crap, but it's okay. What it is, it's okay. It's not the worst coaster I've been on.
Just look at it though.
Off-ride, it looks smooth. But it's like Infusion. Off-ride, it looks good, but on-ride, it's not so good. Especially this bit here. You can hear it shaking.
Yeah. So what is the worst coaster you've done?
Probably Furious Baco.
Yeah, I agree with that. I agree with that. Furious Baco is terrible. I can't actually remember what my worst one was.
I know, it was Furious Baco, then this.
Yeah.
And then the Rock and Roll Coaster in Orlando. Oh. Studios, that's awful.
Oh, I quite like that. The worst ones I've done, Manhattan Express.
I haven't done that one
yet. Oh, Vegas, bloody awful. Well, yeah, let's get on the Hero. Here we are on Hero. Oh, God, it's a bit jolty. Here we go. Going up the lift hill. If you want to know how I'm doing the POV, I'm just holding the GoPro in my hand with the handle. Sean's using his chest harness. So like I said earlier, filming at this park is allowed, but make sure you use the right equipment. You alright, Lisa?
Yeah, I'm alright. My boobs are a bit crushed.
Yeah, boob crusher, the ride. Oh, I don't like this at all. It's so uncomfortable.
You never feel safe when you come up.
No, apparently the left hand side is the worst side to do, apparently, so Sean says. Here we go. I don't like it. Get me off this ride. It's bloody awful. Lisa loves it. Oh my God, get me off this ride now. Oh, bloody awful. Right, so as you can see, we're heading over towards Mumbo Jumbo now. Really good S&S El Loco coaster. We really enjoyed this last time we came, actually. Second steepest drop in the world, isn't it? Or is it the third? I think it's the third, isn't it, now? After the one that Sean did in Japan, and there's one in America, Steel Hog, or Hog. And then you got this, and then Saw, I think. But it looked brilliant off-ride. Such a beautiful colour as well.
We've got El Loco in Vegas, but not the steep.
Yeah, it's the same, but it hasn't got the steep drop on it.
No.
But yeah, really good. Yeah, Mumbo Jumbo was awful. Definitely the worst coaster I've ever been on.
Hero, you mean, not Mumbo Jumbo.
Eh?
You said Mumbo.
Did I just say Mumbo?
You mean Hero.
I mean Hero. Yeah, cheers, Steve. You know what I'm like for getting it wrong. Yeah, Hero is definitely the worst coaster I've ever been on now. Here's your Guinness World Record. Guinness World Record. Steepest roller coaster in the world, but it's not now. So in the UK it is, but no, Hero's crap. What do you think of Hero?
Hero.
Second yeah. steepest now.
Horrible.
Third steepest.
Awful, isn't it?
Yeah. Third steepest in the world now.
Third, I thought it was, yeah.
Yeah, you've got that, and then you've got Saw the Ride at Thorpe Park. And then you've got Takabisha at Fuji Kihara.
Yeah, but you've also got Steel Hog.
Oh gosh, yeah.
So it's the fourth.
Oh my god.
No, third.
No, it is third.
Still the third, yeah.
It's still the third.
Yeah. Oh, let's get on it.
This is a good coaster.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
I rode this on opening day.
Yeah. And he did El Loco of Las Vegas, didn't you?
Yeah,
didn't
have yeah. The... that's even better, actually.
Yeah, it didn't have
you
the...
You go on that.
Yeah, yeah, great. I think this is better.
Really?
Yeah, yeah, I like the layout.
Yeah, I've heard that. El Loco. I like the Adventure Dome, though.
Yeah, it was awesome, yeah. Wasn't it? Yeah, Kumali, brilliant, that.
Got some good water rides to do later on.
Yeah,
well,
didn't do the water rides when we came last time because they were all closed.
Dare you ride Kumali?
Yes. 20 minute the lift still. Check out the sign, Sean.
Oh,
yeah, can you see it? Yeah.
That wasn't like that.
No.
Fiberglass, everyone.
Mumbo jumbo.
Something really fascinating.
Have you, Lee?
We found something really fascinating in the mumbo jumbo queue.
Go on then. It's the moon. It's the moon.
The moon is out.
Sean, have you seen the moon?
The moon.
Oh, in the sky. Yeah.
Sorry. How weird is that?
Phone in a hand.
It's only half a moon. Where's the other half?
Put your phone away.
The other half.
No phones on the ride. Here come the guys. Woo! How was that?
I love it.
Yeah?
Wow, really?
Steve's first time. Yeah, wasn't keen on it that time, were you? No, I wasn't either. Yeah, it was a bit... shoulder restraints. It was a bit rough as well. A couple of head bashing moments on it. But yeah, I didn't do the POV. Basically, I was gonna just hold the GoPro because I wanted to do the, you know, my typical way of filming. A POV, and he says handles aren't allowed, but the chest harness is allowed. Well, I was already on the ride, so I didn't bother. So if you want to check out a full POV, I do have one on the channel. Go check it out. And there's my bag.
Because I've got to carry it.
She doesn't want to carry it. We'll wait for the guys coming off. We'll probably go on Kumali, which is better. But yeah, fantastic ride, actually. It's quite unique. It's the only one in the UK. If you've not done it before, come and check it out. How was your ride on Mumbo Jumbo?
It was good. Like, I really enjoyed the first drop. It's only around the last section, like the last banks. Like,
yeah, a couple of head bashing bits
yeah.
in there.
It's just a restraint, so like...
Yeah, it dug into me as well.
So, that's what Jake's about, didn't it?
Yeah. Like, well, that's it. Like, really Kumali next.
Yeah.
As you can probably hear from the roar, we're going on Kumali next. Fantastic Vekoma SLC, or suspended looping coaster if you don't know what SLC stands for. Oh, great inversion that there. Really good coaster. That's it. A lot better than Infusion. And I was just saying to Sean, I actually think it's better than Odyssey as an actual coaster. Odyssey's more impressive to look at. Obviously, it's the tallest one in the world. But this is great. It's a really good train. Really good layout on it. Down the first drop into the loop, into the cobra roll, and then into the inline twist at the end, or the barrel roll, or what you want to say. Oh yeah, here we go. Kumali time. Try and get your POV of this one. we are on Kumali back row. We did do the back row last time.
Ooh, hiya.
All the cobwebs here. Bashing on there, but still good.
Friends, the best.
We'll do this off-ride shot because Steve said he hit his butt, hit his leg on this bush here. So when it comes through the 0G roll, I just want to see if anyone hits this bush. Whoa, that is close, that, isn't it? Whoa, yeah.
They need to trim the bush.
Yeah, they need to trim the bush. Wow.
From your bush.
From your bush.
Yeah, I hit my bush on that.
Yeah. So if you're any management are watching, trim that bush.
and sort this out.
Yeah, and sort that out. That's awful, is that? You need Andy's tower crane services here with a bit of concreting. I'll sort it out for you.
Get the crane in.
Yeah, get the crane in. Oh yeah. It's even that bad, it's pigeons are nesting in it. Kumali, fantastic coaster though. Yeah, we were at the back, me and Lisa. Yeah, it was a bit on the rough side. Definitely not as good as the front though. But yeah, amazing. Gravy. Get it right, gravy.
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 Right, gravy.
Put to gravy onto chips, lad. That's the one. Hey. And our Steve's got the same.
Proper northerners.
Proper northerners. Who else? Oh no, none of them are proper northerners. Right.
So I asked for a chip butty. I thought, oh, it'll be small. I don't want to eat much.
even I think that's a massive portion of chips for a chip butty. Yeah. What has everyone else
and
got?
It's not even
chip
butties?
No!
This isn't
that's
thin.
Rubbish. That's rubbish. What's everyone else got? Chip butties, Charlotte.
It says butty.
Hashtag Sean's big sausage. Chip butty. Alex, they ate this morning, so he's not having anything.
This milk costs a fortune.
Yeah, free milk. Kayla's got sausage and chips. Massive sausage and chips. Chips and gravy. These are proper meals, these ones, aren't they? So we'll get stuck in now. Chips and gravy. Just want to say it's really hot today. I'm struggling a bit, actually. So, yeah, chips. Yeah, talking about me. Right, we've just...
Talking about Andy.
Just sat down, had something to eat, chips and gravy. I didn't actually enjoy my chips at all, to be honest. Lisa enjoyed hers. Around this area is the kids play area, splash play, which I can't really film for obvious reasons.
There we go.
The going round to the, what's it called, Steve? Oh, I don't know,
I think it's
dear.
Lost River.
Right? Lost River.
The Lost
River. Log flume,
you can
thing.
See the drop.
Yeah, there it is, it's at the back there.
Am I going
to
hate this?
I don't know. Probably, yeah, it's not meant to be that good.
But is it a soaker?
Yeah. It's a very hot day to be doing water rides and stuff anyway. About, like I said earlier, about 27, 29 degrees today. Right, so we're walking towards the Lost River ride. So when we came with Tom and Stacey, we didn't actually do this section of the park at all. We just concentrated on the main rides, the coasters, a few of the other rides. This, however, wasn't even operational, so we didn't even come here. Apparently it's a bit of a soaker, especially that last drop, but the actual ride itself, from what I've seen of POVs that other people have done, it looks very slow and it looks very boring, but it goes through the animal enclosures. Sort of looking forward to it. I don't mind getting a bit wet when it's nice and hot, but it's lovely around here. If you've never been to Flamingo Land, I actually suggest coming. It's a very underrated park. A lot of people don't know it's here. A lot of people have never been. And a lot of people really enjoyed my last vlog, because it's now my most popular vlog. To say it was uploaded over 2 months ago, or just over 2 months ago, it's had over 25,000 views on it. That's crazy to say. Huh? Closed? You're joking. It's closed. It's closed. Ah, oh, forget it. Yeah. For what I was just telling you, forget it. Lost Rear Ride, closed. I don't know what's up with it. That's a big tortoise, isn't it? That's a big one. Unfortunately, the river ride is down. It's not working. Hashtag unavailable. It's not very good. Yeah. What a shame. I was really looking forward to that, actually. We could get on it later on.
They're lovely. Thank you.
Yeah, Lisa's eating all his magic mushrooms. Get them woofed. Got the giraffes over there, very nice. I'm just saying to Charlotte, they'll have to come down to us one weekend. We'll take them to Woburn Safari Park. Ah, Sean.
Woburn Safari Park?
Yeah, take to Woburn, you'd like it there.
Woo! Volcano heat's going off though.
Let's have a walk around the zoo. Didn't do this last time, just show you what's here. Big aviary, there's an aquarium, there's a show, a couple of shows.
Oh, the coconut, they're disgusting.
Oh yeah, coconut mushrooms, yeah. So this is what we do, like, together, you know, we just all walk around chatting rubbish.
We know you like strawberry
butter. Gutted, the ride's closed.
Is it? I want to go on the wet boat.
I want to go on the wet boat.
Right through the enclosures on this.
Oh wow, look, it's stopped there.
I can't believe you missed out on this one.
Hey, it wasn't running, it wasn't running.
No, not running.
It wasn't running, yeah. First. Wow, look at that. Now that is a picture perfect part, that, for me. That's lovely, that.
You've seen it.
Right, next up, zoo monorail. Never actually done this before because we didn't do this last time we came. Well, everyone with their caps on.
From me.
Yeah, Lisa was going to get one, but my card didn't seem to work.
He's got money.
I have, I promise. Yeah, she's been spending it all.
Whoa!
Yeah, caps.
$3.99
bargain.
It is that.
That is, and it's good quality.
It is, definitely. It's like proper embroidered as well. Yeah. It's like printed on. Yeah. Really nice.
Well, this Star Wars cap I got from Disneyland was about $50, I think, wasn't it?
Yeah, $60, I think.
I think it was about $60, yeah.
I can't remember, yeah. But it was something like that. And he wasn't sure. And look at him now.
Right, unfortunately, we're not getting on the monorail back there. We were still queuing for it, as you saw. Got a bit of footage, as you saw. And then the ride operator went down the stairs, come back and said it's closed. Something's fallen off the ride, so we're not getting it. Right, this section of the park now, Muddy Duck Farm it's called, this area. Loads of kids' rides, a few flats. This is another section of the park that we didn't experience last time we came. So just waiting for Steve and Lisa, they're coming here now. Is there a dark ride somewhere? Which I think it could be this. Is that the dark ride?
That's the dark ride, mate.
Is it? It's in there?
That one right there.
Whoa, let's go on it then. Let's dark it. Ride.
See under the side, pretty hot today.
Right, we've got to give Mischief Mansion a go. Again, another ride that we didn't do last time we came. Didn't even know this was here, did you, Lisa? Didn't know this was here. And I just treated everyone to a nice slushy thing. Everyone got one. Hashtag blocking the road. So yeah, little ghost train, no idea what it is. It's got Umrad photo apparently. So I'll give this a go. I'll probably try and do a POV for you.
Drink it.
I missed that one. Camera here. As you sort of can tell, we're in the dinosaur area now. It's actually called Dino Stone Park. There's a few rides here. We did the Twistosaurus last time, which is just through the trees there. One of the worst coasters I've ever been on, really. I really didn't enjoy that at all. It's supposed to spin, we didn't spin at all. You got the cycle ride there. When you pedal, you go higher. You also got Pterodactyl, which is up here. Dino digs, dig for fossils, and a couple more other little coasters and animatronics, that sort of thing. But yeah, the dark ride was it was all right. It's not the best. It was, yeah, could do with some updates and things like that. But it was all right. Actually, killed a few minutes of time. It's really hot today though. I'm suffering a bit. Don't really do hot weather much. Here we go on Pterodactyl.
Nice. Not after it, are we?
Nowhere near. Okay. His hat's gonna fly off. Woo! Sorry for the wind noise. Yeah, can't help it on here. Down really quick, and then it slows down on the spin.
Okay, that's alright.
Oh,
that was good. Well, I was just nervous.
Wonder is where his hat went.
What, yeah.
Lisa thought he was. You come
I
on this ride,
bird.
Put you wear a cap, put your cap on backwards.
I thought it was a bird.
It's his hat. It's over there.
He found it.
Woo! Here we go. Woo!
Always put it backwards.
Yeah. Oh, it's later. Oh. look at the black guys, they're proper buff them. The Pirates of Zanzibar. We'll watch this. It's 3 o'clock. We're watching this, and me and Lisa are going. We've actually had enough today. It's too hot. It's 28 degrees today. Wow. That was the bit of the pirate show. I only filmed a bit of it. It was literally half an hour of that. It was all right. It's good for the kids. Like, they all got wet down here. They chucked water on them and stuff. But me and Lisa, we've had enough now. We've got a 3-hour journey back home. We just looked. 3.5 actually. Yeah, we just looked. It's 29 degrees today, as you obviously you can see. So yeah, we're going. I'll just say goodbye to everyone. I don't know if you're staying.
I'm staying.
You're staying. Yeah, it's been a good week. How are you, Steve? Yeah.
Yes. I don't know how next year. But
yeah, probably Blackpool.
Probably. If Saturday 29th if you're up.
Yeah. July, yeah. No, we are. We're booked.
Yeah.
Booked. Oh, don't announce it. No, we're not at Blackpool on the 29th of July. No, we're not. Yeah, so I'll see you then, Steve. Good to see you again. Lee Wood.
Hello.
Been a good weekend again, hasn't it?
Yeah.
It's a bit hot. Too hot though, eh?
Way too hot.
Yeah, definitely. We'll see you again soon, eh?
Yes, you will. You sure will.
Yeah, it's always good to see Lee with us. We'll get Sean in quick.
And he's bailing on us.
Bailing early.
Shocking,
too hot.
I wasn't a big fan of the Pirate Show this time.
No, I could tell.
But it was better last year. It was a big illusion in it last year, like a big box where they came down.
Oh, was it? Yeah, we did see a bit of a magic trick on there, but nothing more.
No, I want a big fan of that this year.
No.
It's still nice to see UK Park putting on a big show, though.
Yeah.
Because, to be honest, let's face it, the Merlin Parks don't have anything to offer big show-wise anymore.
No.
So it's nice that at least
it's nice.
They try and put a show on. And yeah, it's like Blackpool with hot ice. Like, that's a fantastic show as well. But
yeah,
I've had a nice day. I've enjoyed it.
Yeah, cool.
Nice weekend.
Yeah, it has been a cracking weekend.
Yeah, really good weekend. Yeah,
have you announced your next meet-up?
Yeah, Chesterton World Avengers is the next one.
Yeah, plug it.
In August. So get yourself on the Female World Line Facebook page. Get yourself confirmed on for that one. But it's going to be good. We're going to Chesterton World Adventures. But it's been a lovely weekend with Andy and Coaster Crazy. We've had a great time, haven't we?
Yeah,
really good. We'll have to do something again soon.
Yeah, it's been cracking.
Definitely.
It's been really good. Yeah, it's just that we're a bit too hot, mainly, so we're going. So we've got Alex as well. Nice to spend the weekend with you, Alex.
Thank you, sir. And of course, you, Lisa. Take care of yourselves.
Yeah.
And enjoy the sunshine whilst it lasts.
Yeah.
I don't think it'll last for long. Rain 200 days a year, guaranteed. United Kingdom, everybody.
Yeah, it's supposed to rain on Wednesday. But yeah, we're going. Nice to see you again, Ali. Shall we?
Bye-bye.
Bye. Nice to spend the weekend with you.
Yeah.
As always. Sure, we'll see you again soon.
Yeah.
And Caitlin as well.
Yeah. I like the show, but it wasn't as good as last year's.
No, the show, yeah. Good weekend, though.
Yeah, it's been an amazing weekend.
It's been a bit too hot, really, hasn't it? Yeah. To enjoy it a little bit more.
Yeah.
Feeling hot, hot,
hey, it's
hot.
Better than chucking it down, though.
Yeah. I want to know who's got the most sunburn, though.
I think
Caitlin's quite brown. Lee's not caught much.
We're
all right, actually. Probably me and my face. My face got burned yesterday. Alex's got quite
Sean's
a bit.
Sean's nose is a good one.
Yeah, Sean's nose. Yeah. Also, if you want a good cap, these caps are really good.
£3.99
bargain. Right, that's it now. Me and Lisa have a quick look around the shop, see if there's any fridge magnets, and then that's it. I'll wrap up just as we're walking out. But yeah, nice to see the guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Children must sit on the bench.
God damn, it's too hot today for us. Yeah, we're going out. We just said goodbye to the guys.
That's what the inflatables feel in the heat.
Uh-oh.
Deflated.
God. Deflated. Yeah, we're in the gift shop now. Have a quick look around, see if there's any fridge magnets or anything. I didn't get one last time I came. So I'll have a look at... see what they've got. Yeah, it's really hot. They're the resin, animal resin magnets. Don't really like them. There is a Flamingo Land one though. Quite fussy. I'm a bit like Steve with his key rings. He collects key rings. Oh, there's some there. Oh yeah. Flamingo Land Resort. That's an alright one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah. You got one for Mumbo Jumbo and a bottle opener thing. Oh, what are they?
Pterodactyl. That's a magnet.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
They're like
3D. And Mumbo Jumbo.
Oh, cool, yeah.
That's one.
Yeah, like a 3D thing. Yeah, we'll get the magnet. I'll probably get this one, actually. That one's, I like the ones with...
you don't want those?
Nah. Yeah, I'll get that one, 169. Right, well, we've had a good day. You had a good day?
I've had a good weekend.
Good weekend?
Yeah, I've just really... warm, a bit tired now.
Yeah,
it's been a long one.
It has. We do too much. We was at Fantasialand last week, well, Thursday, Friday, yeah. And then this weekend with the guys. You know, they really are fun people to be around.
Yeah.
We have a good laugh.
We
right,
do.
Don't
we do.
Yeah.
We do.
So we'll be with Tom and Stacey next, I think.
Yeah.
Tom and Stacey next. Efteling, Wallaby Holland and Toverland. They're the places.
Can't wait.
Yeah, they're the ones coming up next. So put my sunglasses back on.
Maybe we need one weekend where we don't do anything.
Yeah, we do actually. I need to sort out a lot of vlogs. So if you are waiting for the vlogs to come on, just be patient. I do get them up pretty quick. It's just that I'm having a bit of trouble with my phone and stuff at the moment. But it's a nice shop in here. Got some nice stuff actually. There's Lou's, nice Lou's, themed shop. But yeah, that's it. So, hope you enjoyed this one. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to like.
Oh,
that's cute.
Look. Look, cute. It's got a hoodie on.
Yeah, they're quite cute, though.
They are.
And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. So, that's it. Flamingo Land. I'll see you again soon. Bye for now. Flamingo.